Learning with aims. Hello children, today let us learn the concept of comparing heavy and light. Please subscribe and click the bell button for updated videos. Look at this. There is a stone and a feather. Do they weigh same? No, they weigh different. As the physical weight of the stone is more, it is heavy. And as the physical weight of the feather is less, it is light. This is how we compare. We can compare two things by its physical weight or density. So, let us compare more objects and identify whether they are heavy or light. There are two animals. When compared to ant, the physical weight of elephant is more. So, the elephant is heavy and the ant is light. There are two sets of utensils. One silver set and one another is plastic set. When compared to the physical weight of the silver is more, the silver set is heavy and the plastic set is light. There are two vehicles. The bus is heavy and the scooter is light. Now let us check and see how well you know to compare the heavy and the light by its weight. Fill in the blanks. Here you can see an apple and a watermelon. So question time. Dash is heavy. Dash is light. Here you can see a leaf and a stone kept in a weighing scale. The leaf is dash. The stone is dash. Here you can see a flower pot and a butterfly. Dash is heavy. Dash is light. Here you can see a monkey and banana. The monkey is dash. The banana is dash. Objects can also be compared by different forms such as size, height, quantity, etc. Check out the concept of big and small bead linked in the description down below. Thank you for watching AIMS. Please like, share and subscribe my channel and click the bell button for latest updates.